At first, we didn't really talk. He seemed very offish and stuck up. And he didn't seem interested in the conversation that I, you know, that I was trying to have with him. So I was like, you know what, forget him. But then he asked for my number, as well as my sister's number, at the end of the date.